हैं कि ये दोनों एक दूसरे को कितने अच्छे से जानती हैं।
सनाया एंड मी एक्चुअली वी मेट फॉर एन एड, एयरटेल का एड किया था हम लोगों ने, तभी हम एक दूसरे को जानते नहीं थे, बट हमारे बहुत सारे कॉमन फ्रेंड्स थे। उसके बाद हमने एक रिलायंस का एड किया था साथ में, दैट्स व्हेन वी रियली 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 गॉट लॉन्ग एंड सिंस देन वी हैव ऑलवेज बीन फ्रेंड्स।
हम मिले थे व्हेन वी वर इन कॉलेज और जस्ट व्हेन कॉलेज वाज ओवर, बट तब हम सिर्फ मिले थे। आई थिंक वी बिकेम फ्रेंड्स वॉज we did a couple of ads together and that's when we really became friends.
Actually हम एक दूसरे को बेबी करके बुलाते हैं।
बेबी, हम एक दूसरे को बेबी बुलाते हैं, which is very funny because normally people call their boyfriends and I call Mohit also baby, but I Drashti is a constant baby in my life and very rarely do I say Drashti. Like if I'm angry at her, I'll be like Drashti. Otherwise it's always like baby.
Red.
I don't have one, but there is a red, there's pink, there's red, pink, whites. I like these colors.
Sanaya's favorite food is Chinese.
I like Chinese. That's my favorite cuisine. Chinese, yeah, it's my favorite cuisine.
Pia, Pia, oh Pia, Pia. That's what we did in Jhalak, so I guess that.
No, I don't think, what rubbish, Pia, Pia, just because they played it on Jhalak, that's why. No, they played it, so we danced. Aise koi specific gaana nahi hai.
7-7.
I don't remember Drashti for my number. No, yaar, kya ho gaya hai? I have bad memory and also now I just, she's on my speed dial, you can check that. 7-7. उसको याद था मेरा, उसको मेरा याद था। Shit, I suck.
I guess both of us don't like and like about each other is that we really get hyper. So I guess yeah, we're getting hyper.
हम दोनों बहुत ही hyper हैं and but the good thing is we try and balance out each other. Like when she's hyper, I calm her down. When I'm hyper, she calms me down. But because we both are such hyper personalities, we know exactly what to say to calm the other person down.
Left, right, left. Samira.
Dil mil gaya Muskan. Left, right, left. And Samira. Did she know that? Samira usko pata tha.
That I'm very hardworking, I guess. I don't know.
I like everything yeah, about her.
Both of us are very punctual, so usually जब हमें दूसरे लोगों को मिलना होता है हम बहुत इरिटेट हो जाते हैं बिकॉज वी आर ऑलवेज ऑन टाइम एंड द अदर पर्सन इज ऑलवेज लाइक लेट, सो वी गेट वेरी इरिटेटेड. सो ऑनेस्टली सनाया एंड मी आर वेरी वेरी सिमिलर एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई होप वी ऑलवेज स्टे लाइक दैट.
शी इज वेरी होमली, शी इज वेरी, शी इज अ गुड फ्रेंड. माई बॉडी स्टार्ट्स टू शेक एंड आई क्राई. And Drashti cries. Drashti to 100%. It's the same thing. I'm telling you, it's the same thing. When Jhalak Dikhla Ja started, I did not janbujh ke go for the first three episodes because Drashti is a carbon copy of me. Main jaanti hu ki agar main karti, so I would not want any of my family or friends to be sitting there and watching me. Because I think your first two, three times are your worst tries. You're most nervous, you're most... And you don't want your people sitting around. You want to dance in front of just unknown people. And that's why I didn't go. And even though I really wanted to go and be there as part of a first and last episode, but I didn't go for the first episode because I knew she'd be like really scared. And when I'm scared and when she's scared, we both shake. We shake a lot. And Drashti cries faster than I do.
She came for my Jhalak performance and main hyper ho rahi thi, ro rahi thi. And she's like, baby, baby, all the best. And Salman was like, yaar, pehle to sirf Drashti roti thi, abhi Sanaya bhi ro rahi, main dono ka kaise handle karunga. So yes, it was very funny, but yeah, she's a darling. Touchwood, लेकिन हमारे बीच कभी अब तक झगड़ा हुआ नहीं है. And अगर होगा तो I wouldn't mind even for a second to say a sorry. And nor will she.
We don't fight a lot. We've really never fought. There has been one misunderstanding that's happened between both of us, but that also was just, it just lay low. Till one day we were like, let's meet, And we just met and we were all normal. And then at the end of the conversation, then we started discussing this. So there was really no sorry. It was just like, why did we waste so much time of our... It wasn't like we weren't talking to each other. It's just that we drifted away a little. So, but then we don't fight, yeah. I don't think. Did she write that we fought? We don't fight, Drashti and me. We get such less time. Like, we only speak on the phone, honestly. We don't get to meet each other that often because we both are so busy. And when we're on the phone, we are just like updating each other with every instance. Okay, this happened today, this happened yesterday. So this is how our life is. We don't really fight. We're like soulmates, I'm telling you.
Our trip to Thailand, and I'm sure she's going to stay there. Our trip to Thailand.
We'd gone to Thailand, both of us, and we almost died on that trip. We almost got attacked on that trip. A lot of things happened on that trip, but we keep wondering that if we'll ever get to do that again. Like, we wait to do it again.
Dono bahut phattu hai aise to.
Phattu to hai hi, lekin dono ke beech mein agar pooch rahe to dehri. वैसे हम काफी फटते हैं नो बट हम काफी वैसे बिंदास भी हैं कोई छेड़े तो आई डोंट थिंक वी आर फट्टू एट ऑल दृष्टि एंड वी आर वेरी बिंदास इन दैट मैटर लाइफ में दूसरी चीजों में हम काफी फट्टू हैं दोनों आई लव यू बेबी
लव यू